Today there's gonna be something I have not done before. I'm going to combine Lily Love's son's video on ASMR with shoe tapping sounds, and I'm going to do it in such a way that I'm gonna be doing some leather glove sounds. It's not. Just quit. Shoes. I'm going to get my shoes. I have here 5 pairs of shoes. All of them are like, well, not new, but I have not done tapping for them. But 2 of them I have not used yet. I wasn't walking in them because I bought just recently, and it's warm weather, and they are meant for autumn weather. So that's why they clean. The sole is clean, but other 3 pairs, they are already dirty. The sole is dirty because I was walking them, but I'm going to dip them anyway. because I don't care. Like, let's step the first shoe, pair of shoes. Those ones I knew. And they're clean. I will start off with a clean sole. So you wouldn't be shocked. Oh, it's great. Really cool sounds. I will do like a little bit with the gloves and then I will take them off and do the tapping without gloves. Alright. So it's creating such good sounds because it's sweat. It's like leather sweat. So I will just be quiet for a bit so you can enjoy the sweat sounds. Let's take off the gloves. because I'm with my hair. But sometimes I just want to wear a wig for a change. Those glasses, it's so shiny, right? I bet you're so tired, but you just need to relax, you know, sometimes. Cannot be done so. so beautiful before, but now it's not. But alright. I love them totally. They're so fluffy and so comfortable. Like in summer, I cannot wear normal sandals, like regular sandals, because it's always make my feet hurt. So when I saw those fluffy soft sandals, those are literally the only sandals I have because they are fluffy. And sometimes I even wear them with the socks in summer because I like to be like a soft, you know, my feet being a soft material. Isn't that cool? So great. Really like the best sandals I had ever. They're like a pillow. Chip, chip, Actually, I can't switch to soft spoken right now because I'm sitting a little bit far from the mic. I'm not like I'm sitting close up. Okay, just for some time, just for a change. I wouldn't be so boring, and I'll try my best to speak as soft as possible, as relaxed as possible. Alright? So, just I hope you like this change or a bit. So just relax, and yeah, you may continue your deepening into this like very calming state. My alright, just for. Your brain waves which creating a very sleep inducing atmosphere of your state. You just want to sleep, right? I believe so. You've been craving it for such a long time, really. But do not worry, like you are coming to the right place and you can just relax and you can enjoy sleeping. Right? Just close your eyes and I make sure. Will help you to go to sleep, right? You can just watch those hand movements of the gloves, or you can just follow my voice just with your eyes closed. You know, this is your time to sleep. This is a time for you to relax. This is like a part of a bit of like hypnosis, you know, just make your deep breath. And breathe out. Please, you need to be very stable and breathing and breathe out. Yes, you're doing great. Great job, believe me. There is nothing more for me that I crave and wish than just for you to fall asleep and rest really well. You know, you have to do it for me, right? You have to. I really want you to have some rest. You need to do it. Just relax. You can just follow those laws. You need to relax. You can follow those movements back and forth, just back and forth, back and forth. Just relax. You need to relax really well. Fantastic. You're doing a great job. You're doing very, very great. You need to close your eyes and keep them closed. You listen to my voice and keep your eyes shut. You have to relax. You need to sleep, is it the most relaxed time? Now let's check out the next pair of shoes. Alright, we are going to check out my trainers. Oh yes, running in them. I see my mic.
We may.
Sure. What? No, I'll just squish them. If I place it like this, like if you know, if you want to see my face, I guess it looked it would look like if it's my like leg, not my arm, right? It's cool. I like in these, on those trainers, so many different fabrics. That creates like a different sound. So many different sounds. Prepare. so many times. Thank you. as well dirty. It looks weird a bit. Like, as I said, it looks like legs. Oh, look, like it's broken legs. Oh my god, it's so creepy. Ooh. God. Alright.